This is a quick 15-minute wash cycle for the Aldi front-loading washing machine. I've also created other videos where I unbox this washer and inspect its components by opening up the top and back covers, as well as a video demonstrating the full cycle of the cotton-intensive washing program. Be sure to check out those videos on my channel. I will select the 15-minute quick washing program. I will override the spin speed to 1200 RPM instead of 800 RPM, and I will change the water temperature to cold water only. During the cycle, you will see the ongoing energy consumption displayed on the left side of the screen. This will help you understand how much energy this washing machine uses at each stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, let's review the energy consumption for this cycle. As you can see, this 15-minute cycle ran for 16 minutes and used 0.029 kilowatts per hour. It did a pretty good job considering its price tag, but the machine is a bit noisier compared to other direct drive washing machines. Be sure to check out my channel for more informative videos that you might find interesting. Don't forget to subscribe and post any questions in the comments section.